Innocent until proven guilty, and he is being held in isolation in Guantanamo and is being mistreated at the least.
They're self-declared anarchists. That's what they describe themselves.
First of all, let's talk about criminality. Let's talk about economic collapse. Innocent until proven guilty, and he is being held in isolation in Guantanamo and is being mistreated at the least. First of all, let's talk about criminality. Let's talk about economic collapse. Innocent until proven guilty. And he is being held in isolation in Guantanamo and is being mistreated at the least.
Houston, Mafia is clear.